What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
You can't walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here, alive. I can use you.
You will never see the sun again.
That was fascinating and horrible. Best get moving while the sun is still shining.
Apparently, Red Fall's not done with me yet. Material for another book, if I survive. Oh dear, it's the captain. He was quite brave to try and get us off this island. Medkit. Useful out in the field. Poor people, trying to escape. It's not predatory behavior. It's simple cruelty.
Several thousand liters of seawater shooting straight up into the sky. This is more interesting. Feeling I'll be needing this. An eclipse for months.
Clothing, markings, clear signs of a cult. Could sneak around. Probably.
Allons-y!
The adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we?
Thank you.
feeling right again.
Flares! Someone needs help. Better get over there. Almost at the station. Better get ready for a fight.
Nothing can stop me.
With honey. You don't catch flies, you swat them. They're gonna kill you, and you'll...
feeling right again.
Hello? Anyone about?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
That's the last of them, I suppose.
Are the cultists gone?
Safe to come out now, friends.
Bugger's made a mess of things, so do watch your step.
Here we are, diviners, on Redfall, Massachusetts. Let's make the best of things, such as they are, and greet the locals.